The key thing is you want to have a predictable experience. When you go to a liquor store and you buy a 151 Bacardi and a bottle of wine at 12% and a beer at 5%, educated consumers will know what the effect is going to be from those different products. What we're trying to do with the new products that are coming out is ensure that the potency of those products is accurately labeled so that the consumer can get the desired effect that they want and they can understand, you know, what the effect of 2 milligrams taken in a gummy is versus 10 versus more than that.